wanting to come up. I'm going to let her come up, right? And then come behind that neck. So from here, your uke naturally is trying to come up. This top hand is going to slip inside. This other hand, my hip behind her. Center to center connection. And I turn each heel into kokyunage. The key here is not find yourself way out here, right? Pull yourself in close. It's my back hip pushing into her hip.